Grandpa, tell me again about that night the angels came.
I was about your age. In those days, there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone to his own city, even here to Bethlehem. Bethlehem, so crowded and small, just sat bathed in the light of that huge star. A beautiful night, but I didn't feel quite right. There was something different about that place and night. Bethlehem, from which a governor would come, I couldn't help but wonder as I saw the faces of its sons. I walked the streets thinking to myself, is he the one? Then suddenly light from everywhere, and I fell to my face. Then I heard a voice saying, be not afraid. Then I heard the words our people longed to hear. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior.
And mine eyes have seen him, the one of whom the prophet said would sit upon the throne of David. In perfect justice he shall. Kingdom, there shall be no